So what's the maximum rent increase I can do in Ontario as a landlord?
Based on the Ontario Price Index, the guideline on the rent increase for 2022 is 1.2%.
And what does that apply to?
The guideline applies to most residential rental accommodations under the Residential Tenancy Act.
And what does that mean?
It does not apply to units and buildings occupied for the first time after November 15, 2018, or social housing units, long-term home care, or commercial property. A landlord must give at least 90-day written notice before he can raise the rent. In addition, at least 12 months must have passed since the first day of tenancy or the last rent increase.